Hello, my name is Daksh. Today I'm going to demonstrate an experiment showing why don't birds get electrocuted when they sit on electrical lines. So we start off with the battery eliminator showing the power source, two electrical poles and the electrical wires. And there's an LED on the side showing that there's current flowing through them. Now, when the bird comes and sits on the first electrical line, as in the electrical line, so we see that it doesn't get electrocuted. This happens because there's no potential difference on that line and the current chooses the easier way and bypasses the bird and flows through the electrical line. However, when the bird extends its feet to the second electrical line, it would get electrocuted, as we can see that the LED lights up. This happens because between the first wire and the second wire there is a potential difference, and because of that current flows through the bird to the second wire. Because current passes from a higher potential difference to a lower potential difference.